best onstage moment, I would not really put down to one point because the entire concerto is just like, once you start, it's like the same speed, like from beginning to end. So the whole thing is really exhilarating. I do like to look out in the audience and when I bow in the beginning and the end, I think that's also some of my favorite parts, just like taking in the crowd and just trying to make them happy.